Hello and welcome to BusyWorksBeats.com. Today we continue the sample series right here at BusyWorksBeats.com/sample. Today I'm going to show you how to sample like Kanye West. Now, if you listen to Kanye West, his first album says a lot about what he's getting into now. So as we said before in the other albums, we're like, we missed the old Kanye. Well, now he's bringing back the old Kanye. You know, if you listen to College Dropout, it's very obvious he's bringing this stuff back. You know, on one of his tracks, you even hear auto-tune way earlier in that album. I didn't even realize it until later. You know, and that's what probably spawned into 808s and Heartbreak. And then he had, you know, he's talking about the same concepts today. So I'm sure you've heard the news about Kanye. He's back and ready to move. And I really appreciate, not that I didn't like him, but I'm kind of into whatever's happening now, if that makes any sense. Like, somewhere I got lost around Yeezus around that time. Life of Pablo was cool. But now I'm like back into focusing in on what Kanye has to say. I don't know what it is, but it's working. So anyway, now we're on the playlist. I have a guitar track here. You know, you could even sing to it if you wanted to. Very simple. Just don't complicate things. So let's go to our snap to grid. Let's go to snun. And let's go to our slice tool. What we need to do is slice right at the downbeat. So it's one. Boom. So this is the downbeat. Let's hit shift, left click, right before that transient. Now we need to move the audio so it starts on that point. Get rid of those. And don't worry about the BPM yet. We can always time stretch stuff. So I want to call this one Black Magic. I don't know if that was a name I thought of before the song even came in. You know, he's going to be singing like that to it. So more modern but slash old Kanye. And okay, so we need to count out the bar. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4. That's one bar. So every time we count to 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. That's a bar. Every time we're counting, that's a beat. It's just like your heartbeat. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4. 2, 2, 3, 4. It's probably all we need is those two bars. We don't need the whole thing. So what I'm going to do is slice it up into bars so it's easier to time stretch and doesn't sound weird. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4. So right here, we're going to hit shift and left click and slice that. Now we start here. 1, 2. Wait, now I got lost. Hold on. I think I sliced too late. 1, 2, 3, 4. Actually, you know, the slice I made was incorrect. So it's really supposed to be right here. But what I want you to do is listen to when it actually stops. Don't let the visuals fool you. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, and that's going to help you. If you get confused because this has two transients, you would think there'd be a transient per beat, but really there's two transients per that section. So one, so we're going to count the and. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And so 5 starts kind of low, which is a little odd to start on something that's not as sharp. So now to do the test, we're going to mute the second half and then listen to the first half. 1, 2, 3, 4, and it feels like a complete thing. So now let's unmute the second part and start slicing. So you're going to run into these things as you're working, little things like that. Like the downbeat doesn't start with a very sharp shape, so it's kind of hard to detect. And it's kind of in between notes, so it looks weird. It's like a random starting place. 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, and again, we have a weird starting place here. 1, 2, 3, 4, and boom. So somewhere around here we start. Now you can always listen to it later and chop it out and do what you gotta do. That's all we need. Let's listen to this part here. This could be like a B section. So let's start on the downbeat, which is boom. So let's hit shift, left click. 1, 2, 3, 4. And let's slice it into bars. 1, 2, 3, 4, 2. Now again, somewhere in between here. 2, 3, 4, and 2, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 2. Okay, so this helps when you do the ands. Again, everything kind of looks the same. So that's gonna be the hardest part. 2, 3, 4 and Doom. So let's assume it's right here. If it's not right there, we can always figure it out later. Now we don't need the rest. I'm gonna slice it out. Let's get rid of all this stuff. Get rid of all the junk. Not the junk, you know what I mean. Get rid of all the excess. Let's slide back to the left. Now we need to time stretch the samples. So to make it look a little more visual and user friendly, I forget what this part is here. We didn't use this. So we have two bars there, two bars over here. And it doesn't matter if it's off the grid or not. We're not measuring according to 138 BPM. We're just trying to get them separated. So now we need to time stretch. So you have to determine, do you want your song to sound fast or slow? That's just the easiest way to make it, describe it to you. So what we're going to do, since this is close to, we're going to be working at, actually, let me see here what this drum pattern I have is. 1, 2, 3, 4. So we're gonna have to redo the tempo. So let's do it now. Boom, to boom, to boom, boom, to boom. So we're at somewhere around 92 BPM. So now what I'm gonna do is stretch this to one bar. Okay, because I want the BPM to be 92, because that was my drum idea going in. Now let's go to the top left where it says focus audio clips. Turn this to stretch mode. Make sure your snap to grid is on none, because we need to be super precise. Grab that right side and just drag it so it's right before the second bar. So what this means is that the sample will only last one bar. Zoom in. And boom. So now it's going to sound like a different pitch. Which might sound cool, but we're not going to worry about the pitch right now. Let's go to channel settings. Let's go to mode. Change this to stretch mode. So it keeps its original pitch. And we're going to do the same exact thing for each sample. So I'm going to slide them up. Slide them up. Now keep in mind, time stretch is still active. Until you turn it off, it won't. When you move the edges of the audio, it will always time stretch. So make sure you understand what you're doing. Just go in and stretch this one out so it matches the three bars. Now somehow this got stretched over two bars. Don't know how that happened. Let's stretch it back. And you know what? Oh, I know what's happening. We need to make these unique. So you just saw how when I stretched this sample, it stretched that sample. It's because FL Studio is treating it like one track. So we need to separate the tracks. What you do is click up here, go to make unique, and it's gonna just separate it. And we need to do that for each sample. We might as well do it now. Okay, or else if we stretch one, it's gonna stretch them all. So you need to make them all unique so they're all separately treated. Now let's zoom back in, make sure we have that first one stretched out to two bars. Now if you hit the metronome, it should match up. Okay, so it's somewhat on, somewhat off. This is why you gotta chop in smaller amounts. Usually people slice in like two bar amounts and it sounds off like halfway through, and then it always sounds off. And we can always micro slice and be more specific, but let's just focus on slice two. And drag this out to three bars. Notice how the first clip is not expanding. Don't worry about the clicks right now. We can always fix that later. Time stretch, good. Do the same thing for sample three. Zoom on in, line it up. Make sure your snap to grid is on none. And make sure your time stretch mode is on. Grab that right side, just drag it out for another bar. Just bring that back. Oh my goodness, bring it back. Stay. What the freak? Oh, this is getting on my nerves now. We may have to slice. It's being ornery. I don't know what was happening there. But anyway, it was auto-moving for whatever reason. Pull this back over to the left. Line it up. Bar four. Now, even slicing is an art of sampling. A lot of people don't do it right. They slice way too long. Or don't even know how to count music. See how it sounds off? That's not because the sample chopping is off, it's because the player is not playing to a click track, most likely. So they're not measuring where they're at. So that's usually what happens when you have live players. So to manage that, what you do is slice it and just move it around. Just be like, okay, it gets messy around here, so we're gonna slice this. Now in my ear, it's playing too fast. So I'm just gonna hit shift right, 1, 2, and line it up until it sounds right. And take off stretch mode and just get rid of the ends so that you're not stretching the sample, you're just cutting out stuff you don't need. Now here you can add a fade and all this type of stuff. We're not gonna get that deep into sampling. This part is really... This sounds delayed. Whenever the metronome sounds delayed, that means the sample's playing way too fast. So we need to move it over as a whole unit. So this one's like a whole block off. So let's pull that back. Now, luckily with the reveal, whatever they call it in FL Studio, you can always reveal the old part of the sample. That's why I said you can always fix stuff later. So we can grab that as long as time stretch mode is not on. Now, this is different when you make it unique. If you make it unique as a sample, you're not gonna have that ability to go back and just slide it around like I just did. Let's see if we can get the timing right on this. This might be a little too hectic. So we need to line up these sharp points with the dark lines in the... That's closer. What I might do is just repeat this. I'm gonna time stretch it so it fills in that gap. So it's not this awkward, you know, time thing going on. I feel like this could be better. Actually, let's do it this way. Let's not time stretch it. I'm just gonna reveal the end and then we're gonna duplicate it. So again, you're not gonna time stretch every single time. Sometimes it doesn't make sense to time stretch. It makes it sound more offbeat. Now let's go to snap the grid bar, hit shift, left click, and pull it over. Looks good. So it's good enough. I'm not gonna sit there and micro process the sample. So now we have the main parts. Let's go back. That could be our like B section. So let's count the bars. One, two, three, four. Okay, so let's just repeat that. So it's about two bars. Just gonna move this to the side. All right, our ear wants to hear it resolve. You can spend the time and chop the rest of the sample out so it resolves musically, but we don't necessarily need it to resolve. So I'm just gonna set it up like this so I can see what the different parts are. So I'm gonna do like a rough melody.
Daylight. How you gonna get a job like this? How you gonna get a car like this?
See how musically we wanna go somewhere else?
How you gonna get a job like this? How you gonna get a car like this?
All right, so since musically it throws me off with the melody, here's a quick trick you can do. Now there probably is a way to combine these, some type of weird function, but it doesn't matter if you know how to do it or not. Let's highlight all these, grab the slip tool, and we're gonna change our snap to grid to bar. So it's gonna just move the whole portion of the music. And all we have to do now is just line up the next. Let's go back. 2, 3, 4. 2, 2, 3, and boom. That's not where we're at, so we're somewhere earlier. So let's look at it. So we're here. So look at this peak here, and let's move that till it's past the beginning. So I'm looking at the peak. Boom. Should be somewhere around here. Now it's probably not gonna be perfect, but 3, 4, 2, 2, 3. So let's go back to beat mode, slide that over one beat. So it's a little off somewhere in there, but that resolves it. Let's simply go in and figure out. This is why I said you need to know a lot about music to understand sampling. That's why I consider it one of the highest forms of musicality, especially if you add music to it. It's not really for beginners. So let's figure out. So this is early. So what I'm going to do, instead of moving the sample around trying to figure it out, I'm going to use the slip tool. This is just a timing issue. So I'm looking for the transient peaks. I'm just lining them up with the vertical lines. And now we have that section. So again, the slip tool is going to be your best friend instead of redoing everything you just did. That's why I love it. Hit shift, pull that over. So now it makes sense. So now I can go back and do the melody more musically. So I added a filter to my voice so it's not so deep.
They be like, how you gonna get a job like this? How you gonna get a car like this? How you gonna get it all like this?
So, something like that.
How you gonna get a job like this? How you gonna get a car like this?
Okay, so now I have a drum idea. Now, the drums are not time stretched. So, I have a pattern. Now, the BPM switched up, so we weren't at that BPM before. So, I think it was... Okay, but we weren't at that BPM. So let me see if I can draw that into the pattern sequence. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 1, 2, 1, 2. There we go. It works with this BPM. That's that Kanye. Let's add that to the playlist, pattern 1. And now we have that collegiate drum sound. Let's hit Control B and a latch paste. You can always beef up the drums.
How you gonna get a job like this?
I hear how the drums are off a little bit.
How you gonna get a job like this? How you gonna get a...
So what, you have to ask yourself, what sounds off? Is it the drums or is it the melody?
How you...
So what we're gonna do is play the drums with the metronome. So the drums sound good.
How you gonna get a job like this?
So the guitar sounds rushed. That's why live playing is very tedious. You gotta time stretch it. So whenever the drums sound off, go back to your guitar and figure out the timing issue. Probably because the drums are too early. The guitar is too early. So the easiest way is just line up the transients with the vertical points. These easy, the triangles line up to the vertical. And it's easier when you have drums that are more on the transient to line up your guitar a little bit off the transient. Because if your guitar sounds early, everything sounds wrong. I'm looking for that transient. Triangular portions, line those up. Now here it's just bad timing on the guitar. We need to cut that and slice it. ding, ding. Or an early note. So again, I'm being very tedious about this, but these are the little things that make it sound good or not good. Correct just the beginning portion of this. Okay, now we're just gonna copy and paste those edits. Again, time is so important. This is again what separates amateurs from pros, is that pros understand that 1 millisecond of time can make or break your drums. But see, the amateur stuff, you wouldn't even take time to get your timing right. Drums, I'm leaving off a little bit because I want that real feel. I wonder what would happen if we time stretched the drums. Gives us a little more fastness on that hi-hat, which is good. I'm gonna throw on auto-tune and come up with a melody. Darn, I forgot to grab my eye lock from my suitcase, so let me go grab it real quick as the beat plays. Sprint downstairs to grab my eye lock. I was traveling recently and took the upgrade to Auto-Tune Pro. An upgrade for you. That'd be cool if it was free. Let me do that later. Don't remind me again. Don't do that. Anyway, let's do it on low mail. So when I was traveling, I take the eye lock with me so I can use it on my laptop. My other, different places, like if a friend's laptop, whatever. That way you have your plugins no matter where you go, or at least the license to them. So now we need to figure out the scale. So let me pull up 3X OSC. Appreciate your patience for me. I'm gonna grab the eye lock, so. F sharp. Map this out as we go. We have F sharp. I'm going to put retune speed on fast just so we know. So we are going to remove the notes we're not using. We're going to remove F. We're not using G. We're using A, no A sharp. We're not using C. We're not using D, or did I say C? We're not using C, C sharp. Not using D sharp. We're using E. There's our scale. Now let me set up my vocal so it gives you that Kanye vibe. I'm gonna set up a reverb. You ain't even got a car. You ain't even got ya. All right, let's send it. Send our vocals for the reverb.
No pie in your crib.
This is where you live. All right, so I'm going to record just stuff until something cool comes out. Hopefully Black Magic works its way in there. I don't think the words Black Magic have the vowel sounds we need, so it might not work.
You ain't even got a car in your crib. You ain't even got a job with a kid. Oh, please don't even get big. Kanye don't be getting big. You ain't even got a car in your crib. You ain't even got a job with your kid. Kanye, please don't get big. Kanye don't even get big.
Use the vocals as an instrument. Let's open that up.
You ain't even got a car in your crib. You ain't even got a job with a kid. Oh, please don't even get big. Kanye don't be getting big. You ain't even got a car in your crib.
Let's beef up these drums a bit.
You ain't even got a car in your crib. You ain't even got a job with a kid. Oh, please don't even get big. Kanye don't be getting big. Oh.
going on. Do one more take. What I'm going to do is rename these. Let's hit here, R, call this Harmony 1. R, Harm 2. Harm 3. This is going to help me when I route it to the mixer. It's very important so I know what to pan hard left, hard right, and center. And this one's going to be called Harm 5. And this one too, because I messed up the take. So we have left, right, center, then we have left, right. That's 5 takes. So it's going to sound super loud because we need to route it to the mixer. Highlight your tracks. Go to your mixer. Find the first empty slot, which would be slot 5. Right click. Channel routing. Route selected starting from this track. Now it's going to map them out. So Harm 5 is going to the right. Harm 4 left. And then the other ones are left, center, right. And pull down the volume. I'm going to get rid of the original thing. It had a different timing.
Don't get big. Yeah, you don't even get big.
Then we're going to route this to a vocal track. Make sure this stuff's not super loud and down. Forefront, I just wanted to mix it at a louder level.
You ain't even got a car in your crib. You ain't even got a job with a key. Oh, please don't even get big. Kanye, don't please get big. You ain't even got a car in your crib. You ain't even got a job with your key. Kanye, please don't get big. Kanye, don't even get big.
Now here's where I'm gonna just freestyle lyrics. I don't have time to write the lyrics. I'm gonna write rhyme words.
You ain't even got a car in your crib. You ain't even got a job with a key. Oh, please don't even get big. Kanye, don't please get big.
So I'm just gonna freestyle again, writing rhyme words, so that helps.
You ain't even got a car in your crib. You ain't even got a job with a kid. Oh, please don't even get big. Kanye, don't please get big. You ain't even got a car in your crib. You ain't even got a job with your kid. Kanye, please don't get big. Kanye, don't even get big.
I don't know how to spell LASIK. There's a plugin in here delaying. It might be the Altiverb. One of these plugins is delaying the signal.
You ain't even got a car in your crib. You ain't even got a job with a kid. Oh, please don't even get.
The drum track was delaying the vocal take.
You ain't even.
So there's a slight lag, a latency.
You ain't even.
I'm gonna turn those off for now.
You ain't even got a car in your crib. You ain't even got.
Test. It might be this, just the transient designer. Tran. I don't know which one it is, but it's the drum track.
You ain't even got a car in your crib. You ain't even got a job with a kid. Oh, please don't even get big. Kanye, don't please get big. You ain't even got a car in your crib. You ain't even got a job with your kid. Kanye, please don't get big. Kanye, don't even get big.
Alright, so we have the rhyme words. Now I'm just gonna read them off. I didn't know you could take it off edit mode. That helps. I don't know how to make the font bigger, but we're gonna leave it there. I wrote 16 rhyme words. I don't know if we have 16 bars.
You ain't even got a car in your crib.
Let's see how this freestyle goes.
You ain't even got a car in your crib. You ain't even got a job with a kid. Oh, please don't even get big. Kanye, don't please get big. You ain't even got a car in your crib. You ain't even got a job with your kid. Kanye, please don't get big. Kanye, don't even get big.
Do not feel to work the night shift.
Oh man, I said night shift. I meant to say grave shift. And we start off wrong, so let's go back.
You know how it feels to get off the grave shift? Man, it feel like a slave ship.
That's how we're gonna start.
Man.
Kanye, please don't get big. Kanye, don't even get big.
Do you know how I feel to work the grave shift? Man, it feel like a slave ship. I went in the house, felt like a makeshift. The drink, I had to take sips. Living the high life with facelifts. I take 5, then I take 6. Gold in my soul like a bracelet. And the gold around my neck made by Jacobs. Oh, they call me God, the most praises. Call me child pride, but they racist. Can't even go to different places. My fans, they got different faces. Now I'm straight laced, just like some braces. And they can't see me like it's LASIK. I'm way too advanced, these niggas basic. But I'ma kill them all, no traces.
That was okay, I messed up on one rhyme word. Whatever, but
Kanye.
Do you know how I feel to work the grave shift? Man, it feel like a slave ship. I went in the house, felt like a makeshift. The drink, I had to take sips. Living the high life with facelifts. I take 5, then I take 6. Gold in my soul like a bracelet. And the gold around my neck made by Jacobs. Oh, they call me God, the most praises. Call me child pride, but they racist. Can't even go to different places.
So this beat, this area gets a little boring with that repeating, so I'm gonna switch it up.
Do you know how I feel to work the grave shift? Man, it feel like a slave ship. I went in the house, felt like a makeshift. The drink, I had to take sips. Living the high life with facelifts. I take 5, then I take 6. Gold in my soul like a bracelet. And the gold around my neck made by Jacobs. Oh, they call me God, the most praises. Call me child pride, but they racist. Can't even go to different places.
Oh, I know what I'm gonna say.
The gold around my neck made by Jacobs. Oh, they call me God, the most praises. Call me child pride, but they racist.
one rhyme word for this one.
Call me child of God, but they are racist.
There we go.
Oh, they call me God, the most praised.
I don't know what happened there. It sounded weird. Let's go back.
Gold in my soul like a bracelet, and the gold around my neck made by Jacobs. Oh, they call me God, the most praises. How am I a child of God if you racist? Can't he?
There we go.
Jesus, how am I a child of God if you racist? Can't even go to different. Oh, they call me God, the most praises. How am I a child of God if you racist? Can't even go to different places. My fans, they got different faces. Now I'm straight laced, just like some.
See how the beat needs to be more hype for these simple rhymes. I'm gonna slide this over. Hit shift, left click, pull it over. We're only gonna use that intro just to throw it off a bit.
Oh, they call me God, the most praises. How am I a child of God if you racist? Can't even go to different places. My fans, they got different faces. Now I'm straight laced, just like some braces. And they can't see me like it's LASIK. I'm way too advanced, these things basic. But I'ma kill them all, no traces.
So now we need a hook. This is how it's gonna have to go.
You ain't even got a car in your crib. You ain't even got a job with a key. Oh, please don't even get big. Kanye, don't please get big. You ain't even got a car in your crib. You ain't even got a job with your key. Kanye, please don't get big. Kanye, don't even get big. Do you know how I feel to work the grave shift? Man, it feel like a slave ship. I went in the house, felt like a makeshift. The drink, I had to take sips. Living the high life with facelifts. I take five, then I take six. Gold in my soul like a bracelet. And the gold around my neck made by Jacobs. Oh, they call me God, the most praises. How am I a child of God if you racist? Can't even go to different places. My fans, they got different faces. Now I'm straight laced, just like some braces. And they can't see me like it's LASIK. I'm way too advanced, these things basic. But I'ma kill them all, no traces.
Gonna beat the drums up a bit. A little off in time.
You ain't even got a car in your crib. You ain't even got a job with a key. Oh, please don't.
I'm gonna use a multi-band compressor on the guitar. Just to even it out a bit.
You ain't even got a car in your crib. You ain't even got a job with a key. Oh, please don't even get big. Kanye, don't please get big. You ain't even got a car in your crib. You ain't even got a job with your key.
Kanye,
please don't get big. Kanye, don't even get big. Do you know how I feel to work the grave shift? Man, it feel like a slave ship. I went in the house, felt like a makeshift. The drink, I had to take sips. Living the high life with facelifts. I take five, then I take six. Gold in my soul like a bracelet. And the gold around my neck made by Jacobs. Oh, they call me God, the most praises. How am I a child of God if you racist? Can't even go to different places. My fans, they got different faces. Now I'm straight laced, just like some braces. And they can't see me like it's LASIK. I'm way too advanced, these things basic. But I'ma kill them all, no traces.
Oh, I forgot the hook. Talking about black magic like occultic magic, we're gonna take that dark term and make it more positive. So black meaning like melanin skin, just like how blacks took the n-word and made it into something more positive instead of such a negative thing. We're gonna do the same thing for black magic.
but I'ma kill them all, no traces.
Freestyle this.
You believe.
Alright. No auto tune.
But I'ma kill them all, no traces. Do you believe? Do you believe? Black magic. Black magic. Do you believe? Do you believe? Black magic. Black magic.
Do it with auto tune.
Do you believe it? But I'ma kill them all, no traces. Do you believe it? Do you believe it? Black magic. Black magic. Do you believe it? Do you believe it? Black magic. Black magic. But I'ma kill them all, no traces. Do you believe? Do you believe? Black magic. Black magic. Do you believe? Do you believe? Black magic. Black magic. But I'ma kill them all, no traces. Do you believe? And I'ma kill them all, no traces.
Do you believe it? Do you believe it? Black magic. Black magic. Do you believe it? Do you believe it? Black magic. Black magic.
Let's see how that sounds. And let's, we need to do something. We need to pull these down, shift down, and we need to unmute the tracks. Now, again, when you have a lot of tracks, I would suggest marking them. So this is hook one, hook two, hook three, hack, hack three, and a hook. All right, so it's here. We got hook, arm one, hook, arm two. Now when we go to our channel rack, we know where to send stuff. Highlight those, hitting shift, left click and drag, go to your mixer. I think we started at track 12.
But number
14, right click, channel routing, route selected from this track. We got hook, arm one, left, two, right. Pull these down in volume, and then hook one, two, and three, left, center, right. Panning. It's my favorite panning, left, center, right. Then we're gonna send this hook vocal to.
But I'ma kill them all, no traces.
Do you believe it? Do you believe it? Black magic. Black magic. Do you believe it? Do you believe it? Black magic. Black magic.
So, I don't know why hook. I probably should have checked. Hook three is not what I thought it was. So hook three is the harmony. Why didn't I preview them before? Let's solo these.
Do you believe?
That's clearly a harmony. So let's track is that.
Do you believe in? Do you believe?
So 18 should be 15. Let's just slide it down.
Do you believe in?
Okay, I don't know why I didn't check them before.
Do you believe in?
So that 14 should be 16.
Do you believe?
Okay.
Do you believe in?
Hook arm 2 should
do
be.
Do you believe?
Now I should go back and change it out so I know what's what.
Do you believe in?
18. I think we swapped those out.
Do you believe it? Do you believe it?
All right, this should be 1. So 15 should be 14.
Do you believe it? Do you believe it?
2 17s. No, we don't. We have 1 17, which should be 15.
Do you believe it?
Drum sound a little late.
Do you believe it? Do you believe it? Black magic. Black magic. Do you believe it? Do you believe it? Black magic. Black magic.
So I like the harmonies that came out nice.
You ain't even got a car in your crib. You ain't even got a job with a key. Oh, please don't even get big. Kanye, don't please get big. You ain't even got a car in your crib. You ain't even got a job with your key. Kanye, please don't get big. Kanye, don't even get big.
Do you know how I feel to work the grave shift? Man, it feel like a slave ship. I went in the house, felt like a makeshift. The drink, I had to take sips. Living a high life with facelifts. I take 5, then I take 6. Gold in my soul like a bracelet. And the gold around my neck made by Jacobs. Oh, they call me God, the most praises. How am I a child of God if you racist? Can't even go to different places. My fans, they got different faces. Now I'm straight laced just like some braces. And they can't see me like it's LASIK. I'm way too advanced, it's expensive. Basic, but I'ma kill them all, no traces.
Do you believe it? Do you believe it? Black magic, black magic. Do you believe it? Do you believe it? Black magic, black magic.
So here you can just freestyle. Levels, right?
Black magic.
How many speakers was involved? Man, I had the secrets.
So let me add one more verse and we'll wrap it up.
You ain't even got a car in your crib. You ain't even got a job with a key. Oh, please don't even get big. Kanye, don't please get big. You ain't even got a car in your crib. You ain't even got a job with your key. Kanye, please don't get big. Kanye, don't even get big.
Do you know how I feel to work the grave shift? Man, it feel like a slave ship. I went in the house, felt like a makeshift. The drink, I had to take sips. Living a high life with facelifts. I take 5, then I take 6. Gold in my soul like a bracelet. And the gold around my neck made by Jacobs. Oh, they call me God, the most praises. How am I a child of God if you racist? Can't even go to different places. My fans, they got different faces. Now I'm straight laced just like some braces. And they can't see me like it's LASIK. I'm way too advanced, it thinks basic. But I'ma kill them all, no traces.
Do you believe it? Do you believe it? Black magic. Black magic. Do you believe it? Do you believe it? Black magic. Black magic.
People was involved. Man, Eva was involved. Man, keep it in the dark. Running and running, just the cigarettes at the top. Make it in the running when the speaker wasn't out. Running and running when the cheaper was out. Running and running, just like the Jesus was the guy. Now,
so, you know, that kind of flow. Now, I don't know if I can freestyle the rest.
You ain't even got a car in your crib.
We might as well finish the second verse.
Do you believe it?
Man, I about. You know how many people was involved. Never get out. I ain't never tap, but never get out.
So again, I'm freestyling, so everything's not gonna be.
You ain't even got a car in your crib. You ain't even got a job with a kid. Oh, please don't even get big. Kanye, don't please get big. You ain't even got a car in your crib. You ain't even got a job with your kid. Kanye, please don't get big. Kanye, don't even get big. Do you know how I feel to work the grave shift? Man, it feel like a slave ship. I went in the house, felt like a makeshift. The drink, I had to take sips. Living the high life with facelifts. I take five, then I take six. Gold in my soul like a bracelet. And the gold around my neck made by Jacobs. Oh, they call me God, the most praises. How I'm a child of God if you...
You know, what's it?
Oh, they call me God, the most praises. How I'm a child of...
I think that would be nice if I repeated that bar at the beginning.
Oh, they call me God, the most praises. How I'm a child of God if you racist. Can't even go to different places. My fans, they got different faces. Now I'm straight laced just like some braces. And they can't see me like it's LASIK. I'm way too advanced, these things basic. But I'ma kill them all, no traces. Do you believe it? Do you believe it? Black magic. Black magic. Do you believe it? Do you believe it? Black magic. Black magic. Wish you mother people was involved. You know how many people was involved. You know how many crimes was solved. You know how many dimes was involved. Pop got locked, but moms got off.
So I'm gonna write out these bars.
Black magic. People was involved. You know how many people was involved. You know how many crimes was solved. You know how many times was involved. Never got locked. Pops got locked, then moms got locked. You ain't even got a car in your crib. You ain't even got a job with a kid. Oh, please don't even get big. Kanye, don't please get big. You ain't even got a car in your crib. You ain't even got a job with your kid. Kanye, please don't. Grave shift, man, it feel like a slave ship. I went in the house, felt like a makeshift. The drink, I had to take sips. Living the high life with facelifts. I take five, then I take six. Gold in my soul like a bracelet. And the gold around my neck made by Jacobs. Oh, they call me God, the most praises. How I'm a child of God if you racist. Can't even go to different places. My fans, they got different faces. Now I'm straight laced just like some braces. And they can't see me like it's LASIK. I'm way too advanced, these things basic. But I'ma kill them all, no traces. Do you believe it? Do you believe it? Black magic. Black magic. Do you believe it? Do you believe it? Black magic. I wish my people was involved. You know how many people was involved. You know how many crimes wasn't solved. You know how many dimes was involved. Pops got locked, but moms got off. Glocks pop us, but cops got off. Man, 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 what will it change? Feel it in my heart, spill in my veins. You ain't even.
So I messed up a little bit, but we're just gonna leave it. I'm not gonna.
Black magic. Man, I wish my people was involved. You know how many people was involved. You know how many crimes wasn't solved. You know how many dimes was involved. Pops got locked, but moms got off. Glocks pop us, but cops got off. Man, 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 what will it change? Feel it in my heart, spill in my veins.
Man, I wish my people was involved. You know how many people was involved. You know how many crimes wasn't solved. You know how many dimes wasn't bought. Pops got locked, but moms got off. Glocks popped us, but cops got off. Man, 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 what will it change? Feel it in my heart, spill in my veins.
You ain't even got a car in your crib. You ain't even got a job with a kid. Oh, please don't even get big. Kanye, don't please get big. You ain't even got a car in your crib. You ain't even got a job with your kid. Kanye, please don't get big. Kanye, don't even get big.
Do you know how I feel to work the grave shift? Man, it feel like a slave ship. I went in the house, felt like a makeshift. The drink, I had to take sips. Living the high life with facelifts. I take five, then I take six. Gold in my soul like a bracelet. And the gold around my neck made by Jacobs. Oh, they call me God, the most praises. How am I a child of God if you racist? Can't even go to different places. My fans, they got different faces. Now I'm straight laced just like some braces. And they can't see me like it's LASIK. I'm way too advanced, these things basic. But I'ma kill them all, no traces.
Do you believe it? Do you believe it? Black magic, black magic. Do you believe it? Do you believe it? Black magic, black magic.
Man, man, I wish my people was involved. You know how many people was involved. You know how many crimes wasn't solved. You know how many dimes wasn't bought. Pops got locked, but moms got off. Glocks popped us, but cops got off. Man, 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 what will it change? Feel it in my heart, spill in my veins.
Do you believe?
I wish my people was involved. You know how many people was involved. You know how many crimes wasn't solved. You know how many dimes wasn't bought. Pops got locked, but moms got off. Glocks popped us, but cops got off. Man, 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 what will it change? Feel it in my heart, spill in my veins.
Do you believe?
Living the high life with facelifts. I take five, then I take six. Gold in my soul like a bracelet. And the gold around my neck made by Jacobs. Oh, they call me God, the most praises. How am I a child of God if you racist? Can't even go to different places. My fans, they got different faces. Now I'm straight laced just like some braces. And they can't see me like it's LASIK. I'm way too advanced, these things basic. But I'ma kill them all, no traces.
Do you believe?
My people was involved. You know how many people was involved. You know how many crimes wasn't solved. You know how many dimes wasn't bought. Pops got locked, but moms got off. Glocks popped us, but cops got off. Man, 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 what will it change? Feel it in my heart, spill in my veins.
Do you believe it? Do you believe it? Black magic, black magic. Do you believe it? Do you believe it? Black magic, black magic. Do you believe it? Do you believe it? Black magic. Black magic, do you believe it? Do you believe it? Black magic, black magic.
All right, so we'll wrap it up. I know it's been a while, but that was worth finishing. So thanks for watching today. If you want to continue the sample series, go to busyworksbeats.com/sample. Just click the link right below the video. Go to busyworksbeats.com/sample. We'll continue the sample series right here at busyworksbeats.com.